Yar.
All right, chat's up running. Good, good. Music. Finger licking. Must be that good, huh? Welcome back, everybody, to another afternoon of Minecraft. Multiplayer, back to Webbit. Back down the webbit hole. Today, we'll see about finishing up the log cabin. It's just me! Figures. Alright. Moss carpet, yep. Need some moss block. Moss block, moss carpet. Yeah. Azalea, flowering azalea. Still empty. Doing good there. What else are we doing? Slime ball. Good job, Nightbot. At least once per stream, right? It's gotta rain. You keep calling. He hears you. Feel no shame. Fun part is I've made this before. I just gotta remember how I made it. Straight on, it doesn't go over and negate the fact that the light's there. I need to be able to turn that lamp off. To turn that lamp off, I'm gonna need another circuit. Let's see. I know people that go over and do redstone all the time, I'm like, yeah, this is simple. I'm like, I build, I don't do a lot of redstone. Let's see. But next to it ain't gonna do anything. I want that to be extended, but I also want to be able to go over and blink that out. I know there's a way to go over and take a lit one and turn it towards not lit. That's the question. I think I did. Yeah. So that's one over the other. Gives me that. Yeah, I know you're old. And? Really? What else? Okay. What? Okay. Definitely want to go over and get this straight.
Hey, good to see
you. Got some place to be?
Yeah.
Well, not happy to see me. That's definitely one way of doing it. Go to a switch instead. Deaver. When you will do fast and you see the mash, when you melt into the clouds, when you feel the grace deep inside your chest, when you belt your only desire, no one to say, no one to say you. I know there's a way to just do it to a button, make it a lot easier. We'll work on that. View of the water from here, and these trees are in the way, so let's get the trees out of the way. Will you settle down? Yeah, well, you're the one that keeps sliding down. You want to stay on my lap, not down by my knees. Yeah, well, you're the one that keeps getting on the cord. Don't flick your tail angrily. Better, I'll put you on the floor again. You want that? Didn't think so. What? No.
Well, stay right where you are. You got no problem then. Looks like someone dug out some sand. Getting there. Go cattywampus like that. Of all the things, it didn't need to go that way. Yeah, really? Yeah? Okay. In your face. The zombies disappeared. I don't like being shot in the back. It's kind of rude. Shooting one of them didn't light them all on fire. Did they leave? How long has it been? How long has it been? Well, this. New to Wabbit. Who's the owner of the server? The Wabbit. As far as I know, the Wabbit is in Canada. Odd question. How long has the Wabbit been asking how long the owner's not been on? How long ago was that? I really don't care. Cleared up the view so we can actually watch the sunset on the Glacier Bay. Got the cabin done.
Demon's gone.
You've got an idea. Great.
here.
Let's go back to the castle. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Really? What else? Uh-huh. Meow. Yeah.
Just how loud this was. Scream as they die.
Oh!
days ago, but I haven't seen him. Easy. Now to kill quite a few things, you can just die. Get everything repaired.
Pretty sure I said that. I stream 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Yeah, 3 p.m. what? 3 p.m. California time? England time? London time? German time?
Thank you.
Voice. home. Sweet, set. Alright. What to do tomorrow? That's the question. What's the next thing I should go over and build? So we did the airship, did the log cabin because that was requested. Let's do the pond tomorrow. Let's get the pond set up next to the cathedral. That way I can roll right into doing the actual cathedral front. Finish that. Use that to go over and make more villagers too. What's up, Shadow? You okay, bud? Yeah? 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 Okay. Croak team. Frogs. Alright. So, got a new player. They sound hesitant as hell and inquisitive. Join the server, build, enjoy. Some people join just to go over and kill a whole bunch of mobs. Other people join just to go over and grief the hell out of somebody. Griefers don't last on the server very long. Either way, we finished the log cabin. And it all got everything repaired. So now we're ready to go over and get the next build going. We'll see what's going on. Like I said, I plan on doing the pond tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Until then, I'll see y'all later. Later, y'all. See you tomorrow.